Off they go, the B final for the men, the women's 400 meters. Aristide, British Virgin Islands MVP track club in league number 7, going well. Khalees Carter, also in the mix as well. Now an Olympic Games bronze medalist, Khalees Carter at 400 meter hurdles. Under 200 meters to run. Stepping forward now from lane number 3, Asha Williams. As she turns into the straightaway, it's a commanding advantage here for Williams. Mantle of GC Foster College battles Khalees Carter down the stretch, but Williams is well clear of the rest. Big performance here from Ashley Williams, 52-34. Nanton gets second and Carter finishes in third place.